133. Yes, section 133. We're here. We are at the baseball game. You ready for baseball? I originally wasn't going to do a video of us at the baseball game, but something piqued my interest to do a video. Something stupid. So these are our seats in the seventh row, huh? Not bad for free tickets, huh? I think they got their money back for giving me free tickets, though. Eden, what the hell was I thinking?
I have no clue how I'm going to do this.
Or
if I'm even going to be done before the game ends. Wish me luck, kid.
Got macaroni salad, pastrami, deep fried pickles, onions, we didn't get napkins. Correction. It's mac and cheese, not macaroni salad. And I got a little something in my face, huh? You want a bite?
No.
Why?
I don't like pasta.
Hey, dude. Since when did you not like pasta?
I said hot dog.
Yeah, this one had a chicken tender. And they ate their chicken tenders while waiting for this bad boy to be cooked. Thanks for getting me napkins. It's more than half done. I'm impressed. Look, it's almost gone. And I'm still alive.
What you got there? Ooh, traditional lemonade. Is it like grandma used to make?
Not all of them, huh? Maybe Gonzo should have worn the hat now, huh? Headbang. What? What am I looking at? What was I looking at? Oh, really? Yeah, it's Mr. Matt. Number 51, Yeah, I see him over there. I see him over there.
Why is he here?
Well, I survived my hot dog. For now. And we got free Polar Pops. And if we go to Jack in the Box tomorrow and buy a large drink, we get a free Jumbo Jack. But
we lost. What do you say to losing?
So now, time to go catch the light rail and go home for the night. Ready to go home? Ready to start school on Tuesday? Too bad.